And speaking of abandoned body parts, which body part, beginning with L, did Queen Victoria leave with the Empress of France? There's Queen Victoria on the left, obviously, and there's
the Empress of France. I was going to say labia, and that would
be just... I
know. What were you going to say? Oh, dear.
Is it her little finger?
Is it liver, a lock of hair?
Lock of hair lock is of the hair. Right answer! But she virtually invented this sort of Victorian sentimental obsession with locks of hair. When her husband died, she obviously kept lots of Albert's hair. Mm. It's an astonishing gift. But this was what Victorians were obsessed with. Knitting, braiding, plaiting, making things out of hair. Artists powdered hair down. Do you remember those things as a child when you would put a glue, like Pritt, the non-sticky, sticky stuff, on it, and then you would sprinkle glitter? Uh-huh. So do you remember that?
Yeah. Copydex.
Or Copydex you could use, which smelt slightly chlorinous and with
semen. What did you...
Not angry.
Disappointed. Oh, well. So that's what artists would do. They would glue on and then they'd sprinkle the powdered hair. So hair was a big kind of deal. Byron, Lord Byron, was considered the most handsome and extraordinary figure. There you can see a little locket hanging from a hair. It's beautifully made as a braid, with gold, as you can see. And that can be made to fit into a waistcoat or something.
For a man's... Here you go, Lady Casterby. This watch chain is made of my pubes. And now a poem.
Byron didn't necessarily give his own hair away. It's that he was so handsome and so adored that...
That's a painting.
But what was wrong with his hands?
It was generally agreed by all who met and knew him. He was a hugely charming man.
According to his own diary, didn't he?
Lady...
letters were written to him, and women sent him locks of their own hair. So he used locks of his Newfoundland dog, which he sent back to the women, which is... They didn't notice. They thought it was Byron's hair.
Lady Suffolk, I apologise for giving you mange with my latest gift.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.